Welcome. Nice to see you all. Feel that underneath or behind your thoughts and feelings, there is a great ocean of stillness or peace. It's a bit like one might feel being on the ocean in a little boat, feeling every little wave or undulation of the surface of the water, but feeling that underneath the depths of the ocean are still and silent. Our thoughts may be agitated. There may be sorrow or upset in our feelings. Sensations may be painful. The world may be troubled. But underneath all of this, in the depths of our being, there is silence, stillness. Just allow yourself to gradually and effortlessly sink into that stillness. this stillness or peace is always available underneath or behind the activities of thinking, feeling, sensing, and perceiving. It is we who turn away from it, and as a result, feel that it is missing. Just as a young child may turn away from its mother and then feel that she is absent. But this peace in the depths of our being is like a constant mother, always available, always present, always the same. All that is necessary is to soften the focus from the content of our experience and sink back into it. Don't touch your thoughts or feelings. Just allow them to do whatever they have been conditioned to do. Just sink into the feeling of being. Rest in being, as being.